Did you know that there is a read-only mode in Visual Studio Code? For example, if you're doing a code review, you might want to set file that you're working on to read-only, just so you don't accidentally change something. If you're working with two files side by side and one file is used as a reference, you might want to set this file to read-only, so you don't accidentally end up working on the wrong file. To enable read-only mode on a file, you need to open the command palette and search for read-only. I will set this active editor to read-only, and immediately a lock will appear on this file, and I will not be able to change it. If I try to write something, I'm going to get a message that editor is in read-only mode. Of course, you can also set an entire folder to read-only mode. You can set node modules to read-only mode or dist folder, so you don't end up working on one of the files in there that you definitely don't want to be touching. Open settings and search for read-only, and there is a read-only include option. I'm going to add pattern from my dist folder. This will effectively set all my files in the dist folder to read-only mode. I'll try to open one of those files, main.js, and as you can see, it is locked. I will not be able to touch it or change it. Use read-only mode in Visual Studio Code if you don't want to accidentally change one of the files that you shouldn't be changing.